Ngowi TV, informed economies and business perspective.
Ngowi TV is an online TV, which means it's a television station that will be broadcasting various issues online. And it is a TV established by Professor Ngowi. I'm Professor Ngowi, me. I'm a professor of economics, a researcher, consultant in business and economics at Mzumbe University in Tanzania. But then I work a lot with the media in various contexts. I'm a columnist in a number of media. I'm a columnist, for example, in a newspaper called Mwananchi, where we discuss economic issues every Thursday. I'm a columnist in a newspaper called Citizen in Tanzania too, in a column called Economics Made Simple. But also I have a special TV program called Economics and Business on ITV, which is again a private television station. Our focus is always economics, business and development. Economics, business and development. And what Ngowi TV does is giving really economics, business and development perspectives. We do not kind of broadcast news, but then we analyze, we discuss, we kind of make a hard concept easy for broad viewers. We have quite a broad number of target groups. We target both the private sector and the public sector. We target the civil society organizations. We target the private sector, etc. So within the central government, we target ministries, departments and agencies on various policy issues. Within a local government authority, we'll target the district executive directors, we target people at village and ward level in various contexts, as we're going to explain later. Within the civil society organizations, broadly speaking, we'll be targeting various civil society organizations, national and international non-government organizations, dealing with various issues, dealing with lobbying, advocacy, and also service delivery. Within the private sector, we target both the foreign and local private sector, both big, small private sector, that is micro, small, and medium-sized, and large enterprises. We focus also on the formal and the informal private sector on various issues, on issues related to investment, on issues related to business climate, broadly speaking, whether it's a question of policy, legal and regulatory framework, issues related to incentives, issues related to source of capital, all those kind of stuff are being discussed within Ngowi TV. So you could also see we also focus with the development partners, broadly speaking, the UN and UN system, the World Bank, foreign representatives, embassies within Tanzania and much more. We deal with issues related, for example, in the embassy, Tanzanian embassies abroad. We deal with issues related to economic diplomacy, for example. And so it's really broad. We deal with issues that are related to parliamentarians. So members of parliament in this context are also part of our target groups. In this group, for example, we'll be making number of discussions, number of issues related, let's say, to national development, related to development plans, related to budget analysis. We'll be doing pre-budget analysis before the budget, during the budget. We'll be discussing several sectoral and broad national budget at large. We'll also be doing post-budget analysis to inform really our parliamentarians. We also deal with the academia, broadly speaking, and here it's universities, colleges, and higher learning institutions, but also secondary and primary school level, where, for example, within the academia, we'll be discussing various research issues, disseminating research findings, etc. For students, we'll be talking about career issues, career development, labor market issues, things like hard skills, soft skills that are unfortunately missing in most of our universities. So we'll be talking about university industry linkages, where we'll be urging the academia, universities, for example, to link their training to the real world. Among the issues now that will be covered, as you have said, it's mainly within economics, business and development. But you understand, economics is very broad, business very broad concept. Development is even broader. So issues really will range from macroeconomics to microeconomics, from business, entrepreneurship. We'll be talking about business clinics, we'll be talking about entrepreneurship, we'll be discussing the SDGs, Sustainable Development Goals, in really various contexts. Yeah, what are they? What are the 17 SDGs? There's over 100 and something specific goals. What are they? They're indicators, you know, issues related to domesticating SDGs, mainstreaming SDGs in our training programs, in our plans at village level, at ward level, at district level, but also at national level. Within Tanzanian context, for example, how do we marry, how do we relate now the SDGs with the Vision 2025? How do we relate it to the 5 years development plan? And as we implement 5 years development plan in Tanzania, this will be really annual thing when we are going to have annual plans. Let's say annual plan 2016-17, 2017-18, 2018-19, etc. To what extent are we bringing SDGs issues in there? All the 17 SDGs, but also various others. We'll be giving background to the SDGs. How did they come around? You know, where are the MDGs? What were the success factors? What were the failures? What is it that can be now be done now? How do we do it in order to make sure that the SDGs this time around really are becoming a success?